Hey guys, Coach Andy here again. Today we're just going to work on some soccer movement. So if you have a ball, soccer ball will be the best, but it can be anything you have that rolls will work. So first we're just going to dribble around, get lots of little touches, focus on keeping the ball close to you. Try to use both feet, left and right. Next thing we're going to do is work on some moves. So if I start on this side, the first move we're going to work on is called the pullback. So if I'm dribbling this way, put your foot on the ball, and you're going to pull the ball back, you're going to go in the opposite direction. Pull the ball back. Pull the ball back. So notice when I do it, my foot comes on top of the ball. Roll it with the bottom of my foot. Top of the ball, roll it with the bottom of my foot. So this would be a move you would work, you would use to get away from somebody. So if the defender's in front of you, pull the ball back, go in the opposite direction. All right, the next move we're gonna work on is called the Cruyff. This is also a move pull the ball back and get away from the defender. So what I'm going to do is stop. And your foot comes to the inside of the ball, inside your foot. Then you just pull the ball back. So if you notice when I did it, ball stops, plant, inside of the foot. Okay, so that's just a quick turn that you can use to get away from people. Inside the foot. Inside the foot. Okay. Next one, we're going to use the outside of the foot. This is another move to turn away from the defender. So I stop. Outside of the foot. Outside of the foot. Outside of the foot. So now we've run those three. See if we can put it all together. So first one is pull back. Turn, right. Next one's a Cruyff. Inside the foot, turn. Then the next one would be outside the foot. So those are just some moves that you can work on. Close control, and that helps you have better control over the ball. And then also will help you playing soccer. There's a defender there. Pull the ball back, go the opposite direction, defender there, Cruyff turn, defender there, outside of the foot. So those are just little things you can work on either in your yard, in your house. Like I said, as long as you have a ball or goals, that's what you want to work on.